drumming circle is to bring a community together, and it's a great opportunity before a performance to kind of gel and let everybody know that we're here for the purpose of the arts and for expressing ourselves to any ability that we have or any purpose or any creativity that inspires us. And so you can see we had dancers that came in, and we had grown-ups, we had young children, we had all ages.
Tonight's program will feature Friends Chorus, directed by Connie Dane, and Ubalate, which is the Jensen Beach award-winning chorus, will also be performing with Friends, and also a performance of some of the award-winning songs that they have presented. Then we will be seeing the Arc Players. They are directed by Jessica Alton, and the Florida Arts and Dance School will be presenting their dancers dancing to the music of Friends and Ubalate. There will also be a special slide presentation, and it's a wonderful celebration of the arts. And it really gives everybody the opportunity to see how much the arts means in the lives of everyone, not just people with special needs.
And it's a great opportunity. Performance is a great self-esteem booster. It is good exercise. It's good for the spirit. It's very, it builds that esteem that we all want. And to be supported by our community is awesome. And when the audience claps, that there's nothing like that for the hearts of all these people in the show.